Rijeka Istra 4-0 na otvaranju drugog dijela prvenstva. S nama je Leonard Žuta. Leo, your first goal in Rijeka, you had to wait some time, but it was a beautiful one from the free kick.
Yeah, it feels great to score the first goal and, like you say, nice free kick.
Important victory.
Yeah, of course. We show that we have good players. Of course, we change a lot of players, but the new players that come in, you see direct that it's good players. So we play together good.
We can hear fans shouting your name.
Of course, it's always good and they're shouting your name.
Next games will be very important. You have Osijek and two games against Dinamo. What do you expect?
Of course, it's tough games, but if we play like this, we can win these games also.
Thank you much, very much, and congratulations.
Thank you.